Roberts, 64, was in Pune to visit cricket museum Blades of Glory, and the former right-arm pacer who was part of the famous West Indian quartet along with Michael Holding, Joel Garner and Colin Croft spoke to TOI about contemporary cricket. Like his bowling, his replies to all the questions were as sharp as they could be. Excerpts. A lot of aggression was expressed through the eyes of the bowlers in your era. How do you see young fast bowlers indulging in sledging to heat the contest up? Sledging has always been there. I don't think they sledge half of as much now as they did in the past. One more thing about sledging is that the bowlers who sledge are cowards. Why do you have to get in someone's face? You have the ball in hand. Let the ball do the talking.